98online.com/livewire.
Scott, one more time, would you please bring the people up to speed on the legend that joins us?
Joining us in studio, we have an American legend. His name is Will the Farter. And we learned something about Will earlier in the program, that when he was born, he had some sort of defect. He was born defective in the back half of his
Livewire area exclusive. There.
So he had to have some procedures done, and he thinks that that may have what led to his now what we call superpower.
Josh has made himself a
microphone condom.
That's affecting the microphone. It is a shroud.
We'll put it back over.
I will put the shroud back. Yeah. It's a Lysol disinfecting wipe. So this is kind of like what detectives use. Well, they don't use this, but they put something under their nose. They
use
rub
that
it on.
Mint spray.
So what are you putting it on your microphone for? Why wouldn't you put it over your mouth?
Well, I don't want to make myself sick.
If there's a police officer listening that could maybe swing by at some point, doesn't need to be today. I would love some of that mint spread that they put underneath their noses for.
We got a body in here.
Yeah, I'd like a six pack of that.
Vicks. Don't they just use Vicks vapor rub or
like
something?
Like some body rub that you give a kid when he's got a cold?
Yeah, I thought that's what they used.
I thought there was something specific. I'd love to find out. If you're a cop, email Mike. So, Will, one of the things we've been trying to get Josh to do, because it's going to show up sooner rather than later, is the polar bear plunge. Trying to think of creative ways to raise money. And one of the ideas that we had is that Josh has never in public ever, since he was a child, when he squeaked out one, then his father made him wash his hands for 12 hours. He's never farted in public. So we're trying to raise money for what we like to call the $5,000 fart. We'll have an event around it. We'll put him on stage, nice mm-hmm. tuxedo. Mm-hmm. We mic him up, smoke machine, all kinds of great stuff. He has yet to sign off on it, okay? We figure maybe you could sway, you could help, you could, you know, desensitize him to the weirdness of passing gas in public. We also had another idea of maybe even doing a $5,000 fart where you actually fart 5,000 times at $1 a piece.
I could definitely do that.
Huh?
You see? Putting that ass to charity.
Wow. Yeah. So what are we going to do here? We're going to, go ahead and,
he's going to fart
Mike
into Spiegel's
Mike, take over here. I guess we're just going to have him show us his talents.
And real quick, I had a question, too, because you got pretty famous after Jackass. You had to have had some, like, fetishists reach out to you that wanted to be farted on.
I had quite a few freaks, I guess I would call them. And there's, like, a huge fart fetish out there, and it's really, to me, it's just weird. It's bizarre.
I can't even hear you say that.
So that's you have this gift and you have this talent, which could be considered disgusting, but you have moral lines that you'll live by. You've never done that.
No, I've never done that.
How much?
But everybody's got a price, Will. What if I contact Will the Farter and I say I'll give you $5,000 to come into a hotel room and do sorts of weird farty things?
Well,
$5,000.
I've never done it in person, but I have made videos for that.
So you've made like a webcam girl.
Sort of, yeah.
But you're like
is it a live stream or is it taped and you mail it?
It's taped and it goes on websites.
Are they not familiar with the internet where they can just find millions of videos?
Yeah, you can find
farting?
Anything on there. But the thing of it is, it was like
they wanted you.
Apparently.
Yeah.
How much
you
get paid for that?
It depends. Like when I first did it.
How much did you get paid?
You sell each clip for say $5 a piece. So I can make easily a couple $1,000s a month.
What?
And that's just for...
What's the most you made in 1 month ever because of that talent?
I can't say.
Come on, give us a number.
I can't give a number.
What has prevented you from just embracing this gift and just going full force with it and becoming Will the Farter?
Just own it, man. You're like the superhero that hangs up the cowl. I just want to be normal. No, you can shoot lasers out of your face. Go shoot lasers at bad guys.
I'd rather do like the comedy routine and kind of branch myself or get myself away from this, the fetish area, you know what I mean?
So you want to do it more for humor, not for
I enjoy
the creepy old businessman that's like,
do it on my arm.
Yeah, okay, I could see that.
Okay.
I can see that.
So we got
why are your
money.
Pants unbuttoned and unzippered?
Because this is going to filter them, so I'd rather...
What do you have on under your jeans?
Boxers.
Okay, let's get down to the boxers. Okay. Let's go ahead and do this. Speaks, I want you to come over here.
Oh, yeah, right.
Come on over to this side of the studio, Spiegel. Let's
go. Oh, wow.
Spiegel,
look at those.
Sit right in this chair.
He's in great shape.
He is in great shape.
Great shape.
And he's got fancy purple tight underwear on. Jesus, Will.
Oh my God.
Turning me on a little bit.
I'm going to laugh like an 11-year-old for a day.
Oh God, this is so gross. I just imagine like him. Oh, look at this.
Oh no.
His legs are so hairy and don't hurt yourself. Jesus, man.
Oh, that's so crazy.
Bagel, do not turn your headphones down.
That actually got me lightheaded.
That got me lightheaded.
Oh my God, that is so bad. Oh, it smells awful. Oh, oh my God. Don't stop.
Mike, get your face closer. Oh, there you go. Some bass. Give me some bass. Mike, get your face closer. Spigs, how you doing?
I don't know. On another plate.
Can we bring him around closer to
Spigs? No, 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 no.
Take a break. Take a break. Take a break. You gotta stop. You gotta stop. You gotta stop.
Oh, my God. Oh, dude. All right. I can't breathe. Take a moment. God, you are a gifted human. Please, just give up the rest of your life. Don't do anything else but become Will the Farter forever. That's all you need to do. That's what you were put on this earth for. Now that I've learned the story that you were born with a medical defect in the backside and they had to fix it. Like Justin said, that's some sort of weird, like, Marvel superhero type stuff.
Oh, they could call you Whirlwind.
Yes!
Or the Stench.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Do you? I don't smell anything. Does it smell? He said he had. You had Mexican.
Yeah, it was pretty bad. I had like two rounds of Mexican.
Now, why
last
would
night.
You do? Why? Because you knew you were coming here.
Well, because I knew I was coming here.
But why? You can just give us the gift without the smell.
Oh, I mean, the smell has to come with it. That's what that's what makes it complete.
All right, now Spiegel, I want you to come around here.
Oh no, that's not happening.
Just come over here. Stand next to me.
My nose is attached to the disinfecting wipe that is draped over my microphone.
We have to systematically desensitize.
No, I'm not desensitized.
Because you were saying in one of the posts, Jesus, my arms and my ribs hurt from laughing.
Isn't it amazing?
You said that. Will, I had no idea. In person, it's beautiful. You wanted to one day fart on Josh, which would obviously send him to stage 2, 3, 4, and 5 all at once.
Yeah.
So we're going to desensitize Josh. I am going to stand in for you.
Okay.
And I'm going to show you that you could do this and come out unscathed. Okay? We're hitting right here. Okay? Ground zero.
You're putting your nose on him?
Do it. I'm getting right up there.
Will,
put yourself in position. I don't want to look at Scott.
Here he goes.
Hold on.
He's getting close. Oh, he's right on it. Oh! Oh, it's right on your face! Yeah!
Come on!
Scott, you gotta do it!
No way!
You gotta do it!
All right.
Oh!
Wait, there's a warmth to it.
Oh my God, it smells so bad. Oh my God.
You gotta come back.
Oh no, why? He's loading up.
No, I'm not done yet.
What do you mean you're not done yet? Oh my God. Oh, that smells.
That is so bad.
Why would you do that? Why would you put your face there?
When you get close, you hear things you don't hear from afar.
Mike, I need the small one.
All right, Josh, your turn.
Yeah, right.
Come on.
No way.
We're all doing it.
No, that's not going to happen.
Justin's vomiting.
Oh, the smell. You can't smell it over there, Josh?
I've got Lysol in my nose, practically. Oh!
Come on. Oh, my God. It's so bad.
Justin's vomiting.
It's so bad.
Stop vomiting.
Damn it. I'm trying. I'm just trying to breathe.
Just let it go, man.
There's nothing in there. Get anything up. Oh, my God. You are amazing. Oh, my God. It was so warm.
Will, thank you. I guess.
Oh, we are going to get yelled at.
Are we any closer to the $5,000 fart speaker? Or are we now? I think we're further away from this idea.
We definitely are farther away. Look at the horror that
this has
overtaken
backfired
Josh.
Horribly. We thought this might desensitize you in a way. We thought it might get you a little more accustomed to it. But yeah, you just seem more horrified than ever.
Do I need to come closer to him?
No,
you don't.
Go around
Don't come around here.
What's he going to do? What is he going to do?
I will get physical.
What is he going to do? Hit you? What is he going to hit you? Get over there.
Get back.
No.
Get back.
No. Get over there. Get closer.
No. Get back.
No. Get away.
Get right up on him.
You sicko.
Get closer.
Get
stop.
Closer.
No. Go don't away. Get closer.
Go away.
He's got a pig. He's got a pig. Kill me. Oh, my God.
Oh. Oh, God. I don't know what's next. Just 98 Rock. 98Online.com.